It's heavy resistance up ahead.
Remember, do not hold back. Show your enemy no quarter, as they did to us in the Red War. proving. Show them what we're made of, and leave them trembling.
Thank you.
defenses are hardened around the tank. We won't be able to push further.
What matters is that we push, not how far.
Spoken like an Iron Lord. You could have been one of us, Osiris.
The Iron Lords don't hold a monopoly on strategy. I thought you were a more pragmatic lot. All or nothing, like the Red Wall?
That was different. We didn't have our light. After Siva, after everything the Warmind put us through, we couldn't risk more losses.
If I'm not mistaken, did young Aphrodite disobey your orders and fight lightless?
She did.
Oh, so is this a new leaf I see turning? Are the Iron Lords coming down from their mountain?
You'll know when we do.
Oh. I look forward to it.
Is isolated around a nearby Vex structure. They haven't yet had a chance to fabricate heavy fortifications.
Vex are agitated. Expect their interference as well.
Go show them the power of humanity's champions.
the Vex like carrion birds. It's pathetic.
There is no glory in what the Cabal are seeking here, just desperation.
Agreed.
This Legion's champion is near, Guardian. Perform the rite of proving, call him out, and show him the power of the light.
Thank you.
should send in another team to do a second sweep. Today's survivor is tomorrow's enemy.
Did the Vanguard not have a loosely held policy on offering quarter to fleeing enemies?
The Vanguard asked an Iron Lord to lead their forces. If they did not wish me to fight like an Iron Lord, they should have asked someone else.
While I agree, I can't help but wonder if your disregard for their codes of conduct may cause friction.
Friction is conflict. Conflict breeds strength.